you're giving away a tenth or two per routine, and it's going to catch up with you by the end of the competition. Now, Lexi Priestman, Jr., next up.
Beautiful Yurchenko full. Oh, small hop on the landing there. Great amplitude, though. Lexi Priestman capable of Yurchenko 1.5, but they go with the full here. Just to keep it clean, they say you might see that 1.5 in the postseason. Just a tiny hop on the landing, but good amplitude. Very straight.
Lexi's one of those gymnasts that can be a game changer for LSU, as you see their scores. Nice start for them. But she can be a game changer. They just need to keep her healthy. And so far, her coaches have said she is in as good a shape as she's ever been in. They just want to manage her and be smart.